funny that Ryu pulls the old Goku card and like, alright, all the heroes are gonna meet together, except for Ryu, because he's the only one that has a chance of winning. He's gonna keep training.
Right. I still haven't finished it yet. I'm probably gonna get a good chunk of the way through. I know Laura just joined the gang. Like, the good team and the evil team both. Hey, look at that! We both have exactly 905 LP.
Oh.
The good team, the bad team just split up to find the chess pieces.
Gotcha. That's cool. I'm gonna go look at the ranking boards and see our names next to each other in the rankings.
Right. Welcome to paradise.
Round one.
This level distracts me.
Fight!
Good. It's banned from Evo for what it's worth. This skin, though, I think this is my favorite skin in the game right here.
Fight.
I've never seen it work like that.
Well, that happened.
They got gimmicks I don't even know about.
Right?
Roasting alive over here. The suit is fucking vinyl. Do you know how hot that would get?
You win.
It just melts your skin. It would just become your skin immediately.
Oh my god. Look at that hat. That hat means business.
Yeah.
Round one. Fight!
Certain I was gonna have a mean fucking Dulcimer, but I didn't work. all that turned into Pong. Get them teleports
you
down.
Win.
I can't fucking do it.
You can't. I've seen you DP. You know how to do it.
Can't do it. I just haven't practiced it.
Round one.
The Xbox controller is not the best for DPs. Stuck on. Oh, that is what I was exactly what I was trying to do. Find the flag kick and a V-trigger. Some voices of brilliance in there, though.
Yeah, I was at a loss for who my third character was going to be tonight. Bison's Ball, is that two hits?
Yes.
The EX.
Yep, exactly. Time.
Two balls.
Let's do this. I'll show you the epitome of beauty.
Like the hat, like the mask. Can he even live with the pants? That shirt is fucking ridiculous.
Round one. Fight!
Goodbye.
I don't want to talk to us.
Panda!
Hit you fast.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah.
Nice!
Yeah! That was so close.
Final round. Fight!
Right there! Right there!
You win.
Good fight, though.
Yeah, GG. All right, you ready for the pain?
Oh, it's yes. Go time. Let's do this.
I still don't know how I feel about this matchup yet. I haven't played it that much yet.
I think it's probably one of Meat's better ones.
Yeah.
High Roller Casino.
Because everything Rog does brings him just a little bit closer to game.
So I bust you up! Cyclone! Bust you
up. The true spreader of freedom. Ooh, that Geef's getting offensive.
Geef life. Gotta get up in there.
Round one. Fight.
All right. Ooh.
Okay, now that was... I see what you did. You hypnotized me. With your knee.
Final
your
round.
Knee. Been
hypnotized. Fight. Glamorized.
Shit. Damn. Shit. Going for the full takedown.
You win.
Full 10 count.
Full 10 count? Oh, is that what he says? That makes more sense.
I think so, yeah.
Then the full takedown. Thanks. Okay. Boxing, right?
Yeah, right. That's a boxing thing.
Round one. Fight!
Get him! Go you! Get you!
Silliness. Silliness.
Silly this!
Annoying fast!
Round two! Fight!
Master Power! Master Power, fully up!
One frame, baby. One frame.
What the fuck? What the garbage?
You won't hear the full takedown.
Oh yeah? Oh yeah?
Yeah! That's right.
Shit, 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 shit. That was mesmerized.
Hypnotized.
You win!
What's up with your eyes, man?
You got the crazy eye.
You got no... Iris. He got pupil. He got no other gangster parts to his eye.
I think everybody's that way in this game, aren't they? Or at least all the male characters.
Jump. Jump.
No! That's the wrong answer.
Oh, you're getting there so fast.
Giggity.
Annoying bastard!
Round two!
Play another one of those sets?
Absolutely.
Fuck. Fuck.
Absolutely.
It's go time. Let's do this. Shadow Moon base at
so, Cyclone!
Do it for America.
Yeah, I like that. I like the America.
Right? Guile thinks he's got the monopoly on freedom. He ain't got shit.
Right.
Round one. Fight!
Fucking improvement.
You annoying bastard.
Round two.
Can't fight. Play that round. Oh my god!
Now, junk.
Put his hood down.
I can throw even a raging bull. I thought Balrog was a buffalo.
I think that's just his, you know, boxer.
Round one.
I don't know.
Fight.
You're right though.
I thought his nickname was like, was it Crazy Buffalo or something?
Yeah.
I guess Zangief doesn't care about what your actual nickname is.
Right.
Zangief does not care. Crouch Jab does not care. If you have other moves.
Shit.
Yeah. didn't mean to do that.
I didn't mean to turn around.
Fuck that. Fuck that shit.
Winning.
Fuck that shit.
You annoying bastard.
Round two. Fight.
No, you!
Oh my god!
Muscle power volume!
1 gram.
Off the crest counter. No! Oh my god!
What the hell?
So does Balrog have like a real reversal as
No, so the EX version of his uppercut, that has one hit of armor on it, but it's not on the first frame.
Shit. I just got too excited. I was just fucking spinning away. Shit. Just spinning away with it.
Spinning it good.
You win!
Throwing it super on out there. Oh, get more eye in your eyes. Oh my god.
Pure muscle makes good dog food if you mince it
around. Round one. Fight!
No, you!
Wrong one. Damn.
Fuck.
Shit.
Fuck.
Oh, damn! Nice. Look at the tomato man.
Come at me with more this time.
Round two. Fight.
Who kill you? Beat it, Root.
Good job.
Trying to fight through it. Did you see the Did you see the moment in the story when it becomes clear that Zangief even like stores things in his chest hair? Like that's like his pocket.
Yeah, they like pull. Yeah, somebody like pulled the chest piece out of it.
Round one.
Yeah. Yeah. That was ridiculous. Like that. I was kind of nodding off while I was playing story too. So shit like that. I was like, yeah, that is real. Oh, that reaches, of course. Oh, you.
Not fast enough.
Oh, solid round. Solid fucking round.
Round two. Fight.
Ah, I knew it.
Oh, the tomato man coming!
That should have been super. Fuck.
Good bait.
Final round. Fight.
No. Oh no! No!
Oh yes.
God damn it! Good work. Good work.
I definitely had to grime through it.
Fucking solid. Fucking salad. I mean, at this point, it's 1-1.
You're right. God damn it, you're right.
It's go time.
Has to be.
Let's do this.
We started out in the casino, right?
Yeah.
We were in the casino first, and then
yeah.
The basic thing. All right. I like that ball rock too, though. The golden gloves, or whatever the fuck that is. Yeah. Weird sequin fish scale gloves.
Great. It's Ray Charles ball rock. It's also ball rock in the club.
Buggy is invincible. Round one.
You get the home field advantage now.
Right.
Yeah. course it reaches! It always reaches. Damn.
Really?
Well, I was trying to turn around as much as I thought that was gonna do it. Thrilled with yourself.
Round two. I won't say that.
Because
exactly.
Once I figure out how that goes, gravy train's over. I think that's the answer to that one.
Isn't that a Reba McEntire song?
What?
Red Ass Shoes? Am I thinking about something else?
I don't know that one. I'm not exactly a Reba McEntire.
A Reba McEntire fan?
I'm not a Macintologist by any stretch.
What's taking you for a Reba fan?
My parents are. They love the fuck out of her sitcom.
Yeah, I watched some.
Round one.
Appropriately titled Reba.
Fight. Right.
I'm trying to science. I'm not letting me science.
I was kind of science.
Shit.
Oh no! Trying to combo out of it. Fuck that up.
You annoying bastard!
Round two. Fight!
Get...
Going fast!
You're so vulgar.
It really is. You got the right one, baby.
Yeah. It is Pepsi. Pepsi ball, right?
Round one. Fight!
Just... that was good science.
Round two. Fight.
That was good science.
Oh my god.
Question, what would a partial takedown be? So, yeah, makes sense.
Half the characters I don't even know. I still don't actually know what that
is. That because those are the characters you play in Japanese?
Round one. Fight!
Nah. I know what those characters say.
Oh my god, that rage. Didn't work. It's a late bait. Okay. We in there. That one there.
I like getting that finish on the America ball rock because he's got the, like, the stars on his knees and they're just sticking out the ground. It looks cute.
A lot of freedom going on, eh? Damn. Damn!
stop me! Just go! You won't hear the full takedown! Let it go!
Nice, nice, nice.
Thank you.
You win!
Ugh!